What's up, y'all? Chase Vibes back with another video, man. As y'all can see from the title, today I'm going to be breaking down how I make my CuBeatz type melodies, like Big Sean, metroboomin style melodies. It's really just Omnisphere that you should use, but there's a lot of effects and like key elements that you want to do to make these type of melodies. So at first, I played out this chord progression right here on my MIDI, and then I went ahead and added these bass notes and then a top counter melody on top of it as well. Real simple, but like metro and wheezy stylish. And then I deleted the plugin by accident, but it was I forgot which one it was that I played, but this is what the melody sounds like. Oh, not that, hold up. And that was just a it was a pad, but I added an arp and then added effect to the arp, so I wish I didn't delete that, but, and then I added this bass line right here. And so right here, it's normally you would have this note hit right here, but I went ahead and spaced it out to right here. So normally it's supposed to sound like this. See what I'm saying? But I spaced it out, kind of add some bounce. And then after that, I went ahead and added this top melody right here. And how I got that effect was, I went into an FX effect in here, and then I went to the BPM delay time 3, and I just turned this shit up all the way up to like 80%. And then down here, I just added a compressor to kind of make it louder. It was a little bit quiet. But, yeah, I just pitched it up to G6. And then I went down here. I put a gross beat halftime effect on it to kind of, like, make it, to drop it back down an octave. But kind of give it that weird effect. So that's what this sounds like. Shit, fire. And then I went into arcade. I deleted that because I was going crazy on my CPU. But I went ahead and made this vocal. Goes crazy. And then over here I switched everything up and I made a whole new bass line. This is what that sounds like. Crazy. And then I added, this where it starts getting more dope. Let's see here. I added this counter melody right here. Just something simple but like real different. Real CuBeatz-ish. And that's a preset in my Omnisphere bank that I just dropped. It's a bell, it's called Whistle. Real dope. And then I also added this, like, London on the track stylish bell, which is also out of my Omnisphere bank. It's called Right, it's a lead. This is what all of these sound like together. Sounds crazy. And at first that preset, it wasn't really echoey, so I added this chorus echo effect in Omnisphere. So without it, it sounds like this. But with it, sounds a lot more fire. But yeah, the key to making these type of melodies is just like have a simple dark like chord progression, or like simple, always have a simple melody, but like it's just the sounds that you choose with it, like a bell or a pad, and then just manipulate it, like add a dope ass arp, or like add a dope sound to layer it with, or just add some effects or gross beat, but you gotta have the right sound. So This is what the sample sounds like together. Appreciate y'all for watching. If y'all want me to make like a from scratch tutorial of like sounds to choose and just how to play out melodies and stuff like that, just let me know in the comments.